research facility. Locate vital targets and transmit their coordinates to the Y-Wing groups. The A-Wing is the fastest fighter we have, capable of matching a TIE interceptor in speed. Twin J-77 Event Horizon engines power the craft, and twin blaster cannons provide offensive weaponry. However, what we gain in speed, we lose in defense. The deflector shield capability is significantly less than the X-Wing, so make sure you use your speed to dodge lasers rather than relying on shields. The A-Wing also carries a limited number of missiles. The A-Wing is the fastest fighter we have,
Rogue Leader, the Empire is conducting scientific research on the gas platform facility. We need you to infiltrate the facility and pinpoint critical targets for the Y-Wings to bomb.
Nadine, this is Rogue Leader. The energy fields are connected by a series of corridors. I think I can go through them and reach the facility.
Understood, Rogue Leader.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Go!
activated.
Good shooting, Wedge. Travel through the second tunnel and locate the facility.
Uses three relay dishes to accurately aim. Focus your bombing runs on them.
Copy that, Maydeen. We're already on our way. Take out those ties for me.
Copy that, Rogue Leader. Going after the ties.
Wait, I'm showing shields around those relay dishes.
All units, I've detected shields around those relay dishes.
We'll need ion cannons to take them out.
Over.
Take out the relays. Their shields are too strong, but we can soften up the shields with our ion cannons.
Super laser now. We've moved into a safer position, but we're still pinned down by that super laser. We can't hit its vital areas from the air.
retaliate against a surprise attack from a secret Imperial weapon, identify targets of opportunity, and destroy them.
Thank you.
elevators. Follow it and you'll certainly reach another elevator.
Almost there. We're running out of time up here. Take out that super laser.
Understood. To reach that with a bomber. Keep them occupied.
Rogue Leader, we've got scientists here familiar with that facility. I'll have one of them advise you. Good luck.
The only way to disable the super laser is to disable its power source. Use that walker to strike further into the heart of this facility.
Understood. I'm on it.
Of the super laser.
We've got to strike from within. On my way.
by a rail system.
That rail system will lead to elevators. Follow it to get further into the facility.
Hit. I'm
retaliate against a surprise attack from a secret Imperial weapon, identify targets of opportunity, and destroy them.
Look dangerous. Target those containers and use them to your advantage.
laser. Understood. Nailed it! Target destroyed.
Han Solo has...